Hi, YouTube.
Ow.
We're back for another Bring Me the Horizon.
Hell yeah.
Featuring
baby metal, because baby metal's fucking awesome.
So, this one's going to go pretty hard, too. Not quite as hard as Dear Diary. Hopefully you enjoy it. We're just going to jump in. This is Kingslayer, Bring Me the Horizon.
Ooh. I like that already.
I like that.
I was wondering what part they were going to do, and then they did the chorus. I was like, oh.
I really like his lows.
Yeah.
Like, he's doing his normal screams, and then he hits those lows. Oh. Oh. That brings me back to the good old Bring Me the Horizon days.
Oh, my God. I think they just did this one, some of these songs, just to be like, hey, for all you people that liked our older shit.
No, they did it for me.
Shut the fuck. That goes hard. That goes really hard. I really loved that, like... I loved that. I was not going to talk about it.
Okay.
I couldn't remember it exactly, but it's very good. After the chorus, those hard-ass, like, synthetic, like, bass beats.
Oh, okay.
I really dug those. like, as Baby Metal was singing, I was like, oh, it's so good.
I feel like they definitely did a really good job of complimenting each other.
That's what I was going to say. Their vocals meshed.
Yeah.
Very good. And I am really hoping for a music video for this one.
That, and you know what I'm hoping for now?
What?
A Bring Me and Baby Metal tour.
Dude, that would be sick as fuck. That would be crazy.
I mean, they've toured with other famous rock bands and stuff, so why not, you know?
I mean, I would go.
I saw a cool band that did like a duo thing was Pierce the Veil and Sleeping with Sirens, and they do a song together. And so one band played, and then between them switching, they did the song where they played together, and then they switched to the other band.
Nice.
Yeah. That's really something dope. You could do with like this. Like, it would be pretty dope.
I'd go to see that concert.
I like how it turns to that chill part and it was just her singing, you know?
Yeah, I like that too. She's had a great voice. Like, I mean, I love Baby Metal. I do love Baby Metal. I don't listen to enough of Baby Metal.
No, we need more reactions. We only have like two in the hat right now.
Throw some more Baby Metal in the hat.
I think we have Rondo of Nightmare and we Road to Resistance. We don't have
enough Baby Metal in the hat, guys. Throw it in there!
Yeah. So, Aldo, I know you're watching this. Give us a couple Baby Metal songs. Yeah. But, yeah, I like that. I really like how heavy it went, again.
Though, the heavy shit was insane. Like, I love that.
Yo, Ollie's still got it. All you naysayers who are like, he's so poppy now. This isn't what it used to be. Like, Ollie can still fucking get it. Y'all just sleeping on him and you stupid. Okay?
Stop fanboying.
I mean, is right.
I lost so much respect for you just now.
The other songs on the album, I would say, are good, but not super worth reacting to. Yeah, personally to me, these are their two better ones. Thanks for watching our videos. We come out with a video every single day. Be sure to check it out. If you're just watching this one, we also put out a reaction for Dear Diary.
Hell yeah.
So make sure to check that one out.
We do a ton of random requests, guys.
Yeah, so
If you don't know any of the music, go check it out. You might like find something you like. Who knows?
True that.
I know we found a lot of fun shit. So, yeah, we've been enjoying it. It's been a fun ride. So, anyway, guys, thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And we will catch y'all in the next video. Later.
Peace!
Fuck you, Leg, you little bitch. What's up? You know who does really good
porn? I can name a few.
No.